Here we go. Simple as always. Crank this baby up. Pull the trigger. And in the oven we go. All right, it's been about 20 minutes. Our steak should be ready. Let's see how the Roto-Q 360 did.
Can you believe this? Can you believe this? Good golly, Miss Molly. Look at that. Peter Luga. Eat your heart out.
Good girl. As always, hit our little trigger to give it a